after last season, and you're anticipating changes, players graduating and all of that, from the other teams as well, what did you think you needed for this season?
We need for this season height. Mm-hmm. That's one thing that we realized last year, because especially going back to the finals, we really had a hard time defending Aroga. Mm-hmm. So at least going to this year, this is something that we're hoping we would be able to solve now. So that's why, well, now we have a 6'8 import in Prince. Yeah.
Okay, looking at the other teams, and having been to the finals last season, who do you think are going to be the toughest with the build-up and the new players coming in this year?
We're still looking at the four teams that made it to the Final Four. So, of course, NU, Ateneo, and La Salle. And I think UST has a veteran core, so medyo mahirap din kalaban yan. Of course, yeah, of course, UE will always be there because of their full-court pressure defense.
All right.
Okay, Mac, ikaw, this will be your final year of playing for FEU. Pero ang dami tao nagsasabi, bakit hindi ka daw nagpa-draft sa PBA? Talaga bang, yung ba yung talaga nasa plano mo? Pag hindi na nanalo ng championship, hindi muna ako mag-PBA? O talagang ayaw mo muna and you want to go next year na lang?
Before kasi ako pumasok sa FEU, so nalagay ko na sa isip ko na tatapusin ko talaga yung playing years ko with FEU. Then sa nangyari sa amin last year, so mas namomotivate ako na maglaro this year. So pass muna ako sa drafting.
Pero so ibig sabihin nun, nandun yung pressure na mag-champion this year?
Nandun naman, pero ginagawa ko na lang motivation.
Okay. So, tsaka takot ka kay coach na.
Kailangan nandun yun.
You know where he
lives. Kailangan nandun yun eh. Okay. Mike, ikaw naman tanungin ko. Now that people now remember how you were playing alongside people like RR and Terrence. Ngayon eh lumabas na ikaw na talaga eh. Without the two of them from the past FEU appearances, now it's the people are calling it your team. Is it really your team?
Hindi naman. Yun yung laging ni-remind sa amin ni Coach Nash na sa 16 players kami, sa team namin to lahat. So, yun.
So talaga hindi lang ikaw.
Hindi lang po.
Everybody else. Okay, Bill, why don't we talk to the
Prince, I wanted to ask, is this your first exposure to Philippine basketball? What did you know about Philippine basketball before you came over?
First of all, I heard a lot about Philippines basketball. But initially I thought like, oh, there are small people, like, no offense.
Just
like,
they're I'm small, not normal.
Like, there are small people, okay, they won't be that tough difficult, or anything. Yeah. Yeah. But when I came here, it's really a tough basketball. Because I played in the States before, and compared to the States and here, it's really physical out here.
Okay. Like, so how do you prepare, you know, players who come from other countries and have no idea what they're getting into?
Well, I think the first step really is having them familiarized dun sa the way we play the game, because mm-hmm. it's really very different. Siguro, not only with Prince, but also with Joe here, mm-hmm. Who came from California. So that's one thing na kailangan ka agad ma-address. Eh. And they only learn that through playing. So that's why we have preseason tournaments, and then when they're still with Team B, maraming tournaments din sila nilalaro.
Mm-hmm. Having been a scout for a while before you became a head coach, does that give you a distinct advantage? You know what you're looking for?
In terms of player recruitment, yeah. You mean? Yes, of course. Especially, we always go back to the previous season. So, tamang ganun din talaga. Hanapin namin kung ano yung kulang namin. So that the following year, or at least the next years na parating, alam namin yung specific players that we need.
Okay, let me ask Raymar. Raymar, hindi ka na baguhan sa team na to. We can consider you one of the veterans. But what will be for you, what will be the most important thing to think about papasok dito sa bago season na end ng UAAP na runner-up kayo last year? Ano yung pinaka-importante?
Siguro yung una sa lahat, yung samahan namin ngayon, yung last year nakapos kami sa rotation namin eh, kasi parang walo lang kami. Pero ngayon yung maganda sa amin kasi may mahugot na bench.